právě to rozhodl, že? Dára na
mě
mágy kone, bhavani, uvidí, že bázi na stará.
Hello, hello.
Full light ball. Madam swing. एक नंबर
ऐड हो जाता है, ऐड होता है, शूटिंग होता है, एक्शन शो भी होता है।
अरे
अभी से क्या करें, मिल रहा है ना
बस ना। अरे
दादा पाओ अंदर ना,
गिरो गिरो गिरो
टेबल
अरे आ गया फोकस।
मुझे थोड़ा एक स्टेप पीछे, एक स्टेप पीछे
मारुति राइट। हां जी पीछे आ गए
बाबा। हाथ और एक बार वंस मोर
पर्सनल।
अरे वो ही जिंदूर है।
अरे साथ में कुछ नहीं है, वो खाली अपना
बग्गा है फिर का।
थैंक यू
थैंक यू मैम। तो मैं पहले ही
जोड़ना भाई
दादा बैठ जाओ आप आ रहे हो ऊपर।
Thank you. Thank you. अरे दादा 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 डांस चल रहा है यार, क्या कर रहे हो? बैठो तो सही से बैठो। हाँ दादा
अरे स्टिल दादा
Ladies and gentlemen, we need to start with our post show. Request all non-media people.
भाई ऐसे छोड़ दे तो उसका टाइम नहीं तो कितना अच्छा रहता थैंक गई टू एंड नेम वो कैमरा मैन आगे क्या
मिस करवाते हो
डायना मैम को बोलो ना हाथ दोनों ऊपर अरे रहीम भाई रहीम भाई डायना भाई डायन खड़ी डायन
वो भी जंगल में
जंगल जूम में भी बिल्कुल टांग के पास ही मिल जाए
क्या माचो उतर रही है
डायन
आ गई भाई करीना भाई करी अरे किधर है किधर है किधर है आने का नहीं हाँ लगा रे हाँ है लेकिन ये फील्ड के लिए अच्छी है ना फोटोग्राफर
हट जाओ
फोटोग्राफर का हो जाएगा भाई
प्लीज क्लियर तो
वो कागजा जी
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Excuse me, ma'am, we'll do it later. Please, please. Ladies and gentlemen, Lakme Absolute presents Anita Dogre for the grand finale of Lakme Fashion Week Summer Resort 2017. We have with us Purnima Lamba, Head of Innovation, Lakme, Anita Dogre, and the gorgeous Kareena Kapoor. I will first request Purnima to say a few words.
अरे वो बैठा है यार वो बैठ ही नहीं रहा
Back after a short hiatus and Anita having designed a beautiful white and gold collection themed on liquid gold, which was our theme for the season. So thank you once again, and without further ado, I'll hand it over to Anita first.
Yes, before that, a quick photo op, because the photographers are really wanting to have a quick picture, and then we'll move to Anita. Okay, we'll now request Anita to say a few. Okay, one solo for you, please. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much. Anita, if you can say a few words about the collection, please.
I just want to say thank you. It's always a pleasure working with Lakme and always a pleasure working with Kareena. She's amazing and happy to be here tonight.
Thank you. Kareena, a few words from you, please.
I think words fall short because obviously I'd like to just thank Lakme for always giving me an opportunity to take my work from strength to strength, whether it was the pregnancy or whether now after delivery, Lakme has always backed me. Purnima has always supported me. And, you know, I think it's just wonderful. And of course, today even more special because I'm also the brand ambassador for AND, which is Anita Dongre's line. And I think she's truly inspirational, not just to me, but I think to most modern Indian women out there. And I'm just so happy to be sharing stage, actually, with three really powerful women. So here's to, I think, all three of us and to all the girls and women out there.
Well said. We'll now open the floor for questions. Sure.
Very good evening to all of you. And Anita, many congratulations. I think fitted finale, a grand finale tonight, and all this majestic set and collection.
Do I really need to add tonight's beautiful show with words? Inspiration is Lakme's liquid gold, and the setting is all natural. I'm delighted that Lakme has used a beautiful natural product like argan oil to enhance their lipsticks. I'm delighted that they've combined wellness with beauty, and yes, that's the inspiration, and that's about the venue.
Okay. Just a request to all of you, since all the electronic cameras are upstairs, so you have to take your eyelids upstairs and see the camera. So, okay. Many congratulations, Mrs. Karina. Just tell us about this, the walking on the ramp and a heritage place. And a collection from Anita Dongre?
Well, I just said that, of course, it's wonderful to be walking for Anita this evening. Even more special, of course, it's Bandra Fort, very close to home. It's so beautiful. Normally, hum log alag alag venues pe karte hai, but I think is sham bahut hi behtareen tha because it's outdoor, it's more intimate. It's an amphitheater, and just tarah ka seating tha, I think it was really, really beautiful. So I hope everybody enjoyed the show. And I think it was a great, grand, grand finale.
Thank you. Next question. Next question. Do we have more questions?
Yeah. Well, I think the only thing is that I don't believe in following anyone, any trends, anything. I think I believe in following one thing, which is the most important thing, which is my heart. I do exactly as I please and exactly as I want. And that's why I think I'm here today. Because when Purnima called me and asked me and, you know, asked my managing team that will actually Karina walk, because it's only 45 days. And when I was asked, I said, but why should I not walk? You know, normal people don't we walk, so what is the big deal? And I think it's a great opportunity. So I mean, I'm doing exactly what I want, and with the support from, you know, everyone, I think that's what's making it even more amazing.
I think Karina really deserves an applause for that.
One question here.
Karina, hi. You're looking very beautiful. Ek message aap working mothers or mothers ko dena chahengi?
I think I'm lucky. I have a loving and a supportive husband, because right now he's looking after him, so we share the responsibility. You know, it's like he is my car and I'm his key. So key and car, jo screen pe tha, ab real life mein bhi ho raha hai. And he's very supportive. So when he's working, I'm at home, and when I'm working, he's at home. And that's the way I think every man and woman should be, and husband should be to their woman.
Asking this, so how you think of calm and composed?
That's so sweet. Thank you so much. But I think that I don't know how it is, but I think I've always been calm, Purnima. Right? I think, yeah. And especially in crowds and especially, you know, when I'm with people, there's something that just does it. I think the best way to be is calm and composed. I think because I think as a person, I'm just very relaxed.
Thank you.